a moment with Mart Lemus. That was a moment with Martin Lemus.